our program is a Wikong Landalo, a subtitle program. Because in fairness to all, this is a desire, right? So, kung saan mo na ka nang maplanta ng usang kasakiran, kung saan may ila doon? Usang ini ka pamantara. Kung maplanta ang sasakiran, kung saan may ipagkan mo sa inyong reserva?
Jack!
Doon na! Ako karon, hindi ako ang regular nga MC ngayon. Parang donut na.
Donut. Thank you, Mr. Donut, for responding to my goal to become the MC tonight. I know you're so busy from Hollywood, you just have your movie, right?
Yeah, holy, I'm wearing now the holy song.
Okay.
To try with, aking tawagon si Edward Sinurita, pag-welka na itong tanan. Can you translate my English?
To start with, let's call Mr. Edward, our very virtuous president of the Cebu Society of Edmonton. A big hand for him.
Okay, pampaka na itong siya tanan.
To the officers, advisors, and members of the association, and all our guests, sponsors, ladies and gentlemen, welcome. So the past year, we have our association have accomplished so much. Like in summertime, we had this summer activity where we went to the park, Randall Park, where everyone had a good time. We also provide assistance to newcomers in Edmonton by helping them settle to the new place where they chose to live. At the same time, just 2 months ago, we did a charity project in the Philippines, in Talisay, Cebu, where we give kids, we feed those kids living in an orphanage in Talisay. And then 2 or 3 weeks ago, if you remember the news, we had this tragic incident where one Filipino contract worker was killed. It was very tragic, and our association came up, and then we did our part to provide assistance to the bereaved family of the victim. So those are all the accomplishments that we have done in the previous year. And this time, we're all here to celebrate all those accomplishments. We're here to celebrate Christmas, although it's kind of belated. But we are here also to welcome the new year. So to all of you, without any further ado, I hope that you can have fun. We have a lot of events stored for everyone. So please take advantage of it. So good evening and welcome to the Cebu Society of Edmonton Christmas and New Year's Party celebration. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Edward. Before we'll have our opening prayer, can I ask each one of you just to give your big smile to the people beside you, in front of you, and greet them Happy New Year! Okay, can we ask Miss Mary Jane Ruby for the opening prayer, to be followed by the opening song, The Prayer, by Nathan and Shannon. Please all stand for the prayer.
Let us all remember that we are in the holy presence of God. Almighty God, thank you for gathering us today. We thank you most of all for giving us a reason to celebrate each year with our friends and family. Bless our gathering today and bless this place. Bless each and every one of us. In a special way, we also ask you to bless this organization, Cebu Society of Edmonton, to continue its journey in reaching out people, especially to our least brothers and sisters. Bless also the officers with more commitment and love towards the organization. Bless also our country, the Philippines, and protect it with your love. As we welcome a new year 2016, bless us with joy, peace, good health, prosperity, and most of all, wisdom to know how to attain that. Amen.